comfy.
Well, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift here, May!
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's trapped. Oh, I miss going hiking in the forests.
Come on, Spider. You're free to go.
Ah, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks. You were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on. Think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Whoa! Better hold on to my glasses!
Whoa! Where are we going?
Cody, hold on tight for this part!
Spidey, doing all right down there? Oh. I think I'm starting to feel sick again.
I've never had a pet spider.
Oh.
You're just so cuddly.
Very strong spider. Oh, very proud of you.
You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
I wish Rose was here to see this. Hey, Hey, there's my garden gnome!
I never like those.
They're classy!
They're creepy.
Some water over there?
you for the ride again, Spider.
No, it's a brown widow.
Do something.
What do you want me to do?
Come on, quick, mate, get off. Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
Stuff.
Whatever they are, we need to take them out.
Okay, here comes the Sprout Man. I got more where that came from. Get out of here! Oh, I know! The plants are way out!
Hold them off, Cody!
Got it! Watch out, crazy critters! The cactus man has arrived! How's it going with the flower, mate? They keep coming!
It's a thirsty one, and I'm working on it! Keep them away from me, Cody! I don't want to be pricked in the back! Thanks for having my back, Cody.
All in a day's work for the Cactus Man.
Where are we going, Cody?
How should I know?
We're in your garden!
from above the ground!
That was pretty fun.
It smells moldy.
Yeah, humid down here.
Did you see that, Cody?
I saw something. What was it?
I couldn't tell.
Maybe a rat.
No, it looked huge.
Well, it didn't attack us, so it's probably friendly.
I hope you're right.
I'm starting not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Oh, please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody.
Girls, they get so noisy. Oh, no. The moles.
The moles?
Yeah, I told you. They ruined my garden. I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly, you didn't.
Clearly. Okay, they're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Shh, just relax, okay? Move carefully. My heart is racing.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then.
Like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
Careful, Cody. Don't wake the giants.
I'm super careful. You're the one who isn't the sneaky bush.
be sleepers.
I don't want to take that bet. Keep moving and deal with it. Aim carefully, May. Look at all of them! They're ruining my garden with their tunnels!
Shh! Save it for later, Cody!
Wake up! You're dead!
If you leave me, I'm taking you down too! It. No more moles at last. Oh, look! There's another purple plant.
Time to do what we do best.
Oh, that!
Are you okay, mate?
Yeah. Let's get out of here while we're alive. I'm getting tired of these holes. Push it down!
Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you're blind. Read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Nah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front. Three love they each.
Got yourself a deal. Okay, there you go.
Oh, God. That is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
You should do yoga like me, downward frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.
Whoa! This frog's got hops!
Whoa! Okay!
You see this purple? It's such an ugly color. You have got no taste in American people.
No, wait! I didn't plant that! I'm here to get rid of it!
Tidy it all up! Tidy up this purple crap!
All right!
Bag it up, purple crap! It's everywhere! It ruins the atmosphere, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, it's terrible! But we're here to find the source and clean it up!
Hang on!
I'm doing my best!
Oh! Bat! Get off me!
You better be quick about this!
Uh-oh! It's sinking!
How you doing back there?
Good, thank you. It's more comfortable than I imagined.
Yeah, the best ride in this garden.
Doing okay, Rod?
I have a strong back, you see, because I do this yoga every day.
Right. I might try that downward frog one day.
Yeah.
That? You're doing great!
Enjoy yourself!
It's a bit bumpy, but thanks for the ride!
I need you and your...
was close.
That was really cool. Look at all this bubble crap. I don't like it. It's not a sophisticated color.
Yeah. That stuff is ugly.
Ugh, it's smelly.
Well, I'm gonna clean it out. This purple gunk is in the way. We have to find a way past it.
Okay, end of the ride. That's it, over here.
Perfect. Thanks for the ride.
All right, May, get inside.
Okay, what about you?
I'll take the frog. See what you can find inside.
Thank you.
get off now.
Oh, that's it?
Ah, you're heavy. Get off now.
Okay, okay. Thanks for the ride, buddy.
I need a rest, too. Nice job.
Thank you, Frog. Progress against the infection.
The garden's looking vibrant.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what it was like in its prime.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to whack. Woohoo! It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap! Oh, wow! Look at my garden! This is amazing!
Wow! The flowers are growing again! Your garden is beautiful, Cody!
Start line. Are we actually gonna race? Hey, May, come here.
Ready?
Steady.
Slow.
Smells like foul play. What's your snail eating, anyhow? Made it to the greenhouse. Now just to get up to that window.
So far.
May, I got a bright idea. Jump on.
All right, give me a boost.
Thank you. should be going, May!
Got it! You're doing great as well! Jumping.
Strong watering arm there as well.
We're so close now.
Yeah. Hang on, Joy. We're almost there. Ooh. Hey, May. You got some more purple gunk here.
Watching you make all that grow.
Thanks, May. See? This is why I love gardening. Look out, May! More creepy critters!
I'm ready to shred them up!
Yeah! With all of the creatures, infections, pests, get out! My green! Feel the burn of the sprout man!
Keep running into my sight! want the ball? Yeah, you want the ball?
I got more where that came from. Another wave of the bank!
I'll cut you all down! Come on!
Oh, you want some of this? That's it. We're down to the last one. You care to do the honors, Ray?
Ready as you are. Wait. Be careful.
Joy, you're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Poisonous!